of dry weather. Thanks for hanging out last week with our postponement to September 12th for the new standards. I'm Clint Roberts, the founder and director of Lower Town Sounds. Thanks for supporting independent music. We're going to move things up a little bit to get rolling early so we make the most of these gray skies and dry skies. We were told this morning by the National Weather Service it should be blue skies and sunshine all night long, but I just called him back and said, what are you thinking now? And he goes, we didn't see that coming from anywhere. So I'm now the new weatherman for the state. That said, hang out, enjoy the surroundings. Beverages over here, drink tickets are good all season long, so buy a stack. Food trucks, great bars and restaurants in the area as well. First time bands tonight, the Coal Island Band is opening up. Very excited about that. And the Scarlet Goodbye is our headliner. So with that, let's get rolling and let's get rocking. The Coal Island Band. Frank Kohler right there. We'll be right back.
Thank you so much.